Hi, I'm Ezell.
And I'm Debo.
And you're watching WHK News.
Market calendars. The 2017 Special Olympic Spring Games have been scheduled for Tuesday, April 25th.
The event will be held from 10 a.m. to 1 p.m. in the stadium.
Please see your teacher or Ms. Wolf in G205 for information on how you can volunteer.
Sign up for the March 8th ASVAB is currently open. Please see the announcement page for the link to sign up.
This Saturday, March 4th, Polk County Schools is presenting the event Unlocking Your Future. The event will be hosted in the McDonald Gym, cafeteria, and classrooms on the McAllister Building hallway from 9 a.m. until 12 p.m.
This event is for all Hope County School students, kindergarten through 12th grade, and parents as well as community members in Hope County.
Prom will be hosted this year on April 8th at the Crown Coliseum in Fayetteville. Pictures will begin at 6 and the prom will last from 7 until 11:30 p.m.
Tickets are currently on sale for $35 and can be purchased from Mrs. Thompson in Guidance.
The Second Harvest Food Bank will host a mobile food pantry distribution at Scurlock Elementary School on March 4th.
The event will last from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. or while supplies last.
Participants will need to bring a photo ID, one per household, and carrying containers.
Now over to Robin and Aviana for Senior Corner.
Hi, I'm Robin.
And I'm Aviana.
And this is Senior Corner.
This is where all important information for and about seniors will be announced.
There are only 98 days until graduation left.
The senior prom will be on April 8th at the Crown Coliseum. Remember that the theme is Mystery and Masquerade.
If you have a birthday coming up and would like a birthday shout-out, send us an email to hooknews@gmail.com with your name and birthday.
Happy birthday to Dakota Cummings and Winter Williams.
Tune in next Friday for another edition of Senior Corner.
Well, that's all for today's news.
Teachers, if you have any announcements that you would like to have aired on WHK News, send them to hooknews@gmail.com.
I'm Ed.
And I'm Eddie.
And this is WHK News.